Media Monday, Cynthia Mallett with you. So good to see all of you. I gotta say first, shout out to all of my superstars. You guys are rocking and rolling. Thank you for reaching out to me, letting me know the tips that I am providing every week, that you're actually using them and that they're actually helpful. So today, some of you guys are asking, how do I record audio? I'm on the red carpet or I'm at just a local function and I'm kind of recording, want to record what I'm hearing. So when I first began, I did the Marantz, right? That's old school. Speaker on one side, cassette deck on one. Then I moved on to the digital recorders. Problem with the digital recorders, they would skip sometimes. So when I would get back to the station or home, I wouldn't have some of the things that I needed. Yo, you got a cell phone, right? Pull it out. Make sure you have an audio file, audio software installed on there. Hit the record button. And don't forget, let that sucker roll. If you are in an interview or you're at an event, you'd be so surprised what you have captured once you hear the final product, okay? If you like that tip, be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Studio Set Stage with me, Cynthia Mallard. Looking forward to next week's Media Mondays.